You must think an awful lot of Kelly.
What do you mean?
Well, you paid $3,000 for his Calcutta ticket to beat me in the tournament tomorrow.
Well, I think he'll win. That's why I bought his ticket.
I don't.
Oh, did you hear?
What?
Mr. Kelly is the general manager of a large shipping company.
No.
Yes.
How perfectly marvelous. Oh, am I the little newsy? Where is Narrow?
That was wonderful of Marilyn, wasn't it?
What?
Oh, I think it was great. Why, to take a $3,000 ticket in the Calcutta auction on you.
Oh, yes. Oh, pardon me.